wants it. He wants to buy that stuff.
I have a Jap version of Oral Fixation.
Just he wants spend it. Some time.
I think I have two copies.
All right, so we're back here with the used CDs where you've got them, and you've always had them split up across different sides of the store. Yeah. And that just came down to the nature of where things needed to be in terms of layout and that sort of stuff. But you've now actually managed to get them
all on the same side of the
all
store
on the same used. Side, which is really great. So let's take a look at those.
Yeah, man.
So we passed the new releases that are here. We've now got an entire wall here worth of those as well, just continuing on down.
Yep. I've also added a reggae section.
Oh, nice.
This was the compilation section, but nobody cared. So let's put reggae in and see. Maybe somebody's going to care.
But you still got soundtracks over here.
Soundtracks,
country, jazz,
hip-hop,
punk.
Country, jazz, punk,
yes,
blues,
you've added a bit more in metal. Terms of the genres and stuff like that, which are really cool. So glad you got that set up in here. And then on top of it, you guys can see behind me, all the different records and things now running all the way around the store, which is really cool.
Where those box sets were used to be.
Love the posters too. That's just a great little touch there across the soffit. But having all the records and everything on display at the tops of those shelves and things, I think is a really cool thing.
Yeah.
You know, it draws your eye in. And who doesn't love seeing album covers and stuff
exactly.
like that?
Exactly. And who doesn't like change?
Yeah.
Right. Family, garage,
garage. Yes, exactly.
We should make a plan and stick to it.
Plans are just hopes and dreams that never come.
Oh,
Look at how you want to look. I'm like, no, I'm good.
Just give me a chili pepper. So let me get the hell out of here.
Yeah.
The guy you stole it from, he said, oh, well, I sold it. He says, I thought he was throwing it.